Jesus has already done his part. If you're begging God to heal you, you're wasting your time. God's already healed you. It's not up to God to heal you. Amen. Somebody, well, where does that leave me? Because if he's already done it, I'm sick. Again, you're only looking on the outside. On the inside, you have the same power that raised Christ from the dead. And it's not based on your holiness, on your goodness, whether you fasted and prayed and done all of the right things. It's already on the inside of you. The only thing you got to do to release it is renew this mind. And when you start seeing who you are and what you have in Christ and your authority, well, then this power that's on the inside starts flowing through you and manifesting itself on the outside. But the first step is to understand what you've already got. I think that this morning they quoted that verse out of Philemon chapter 1, verse 6, where he said, I pray that the communication of your faith would become effectual. That means it would begin to work by the acknowledging of every good thing which is in you in Christ Jesus. It didn't say your faith becomes effectual by begging God for more. Oh God, give me more faith. Oh God, send revival. Oh God, touch me. Oh God, give me a double portion. See, that's the way the body of Christ has been operating. But instead, it becomes effectual by acknowledging. You can't acknowledge something that doesn't already exist. By acknowledging the good things that are already in you in Christ Jesus. And our ignorance of who we are and what we have in Christ is one of the biggest blockages to us receiving healing from God, because we approach God as a beggar. Oh God, I am nothing. I have nothing. I can do nothing, but I know that you can do anything. You'll die praying a prayer like that. That's wrong. You know, if I was God, which certainly I am not, but if I was God, I think I'd look at Jesus and say, didn't you tell them that they have the same power that raised you from the dead? Didn't you tell them the works that I did, you can do also? Didn't you tell them that?